on, everybody. Welcome to episode 79 of our Watford Career Mode, and today, three big games for you. You got West Ham, who are sitting in fifth, 2 points back of us, or two or three points back of us. Then Bayern, if we draw that game, we win the group. And then Manchester United, who sit I believe it's 4 points back of us, actually. They just lost their most recent game, so yes. 2 points back for West Ham, 4 points back from Manchester United. So obviously three very, very big games for us. And hopefully we can come out in good nick, because Manchester City keep winning with us, and we're only ahead of them on goal difference at the moment. But everybody's fit. Everybody's raring to go. West Ham, Watford, we're going to jump straight on into this one. Hakimi. Can he slip inside? He can. It's a lovely ball from Hakimi, and Hernandez almost scores right off the bat, but it's come to Emre Can, who is sitting there lurking at the top of the box. Goalkeeper's not ready yet, and what a start we've made inside 5 minutes. Once again, just like at Wolves last time we played, and we lead 1-0 here. It's lovely stuff. Hakimi with a good ball in, and it's a good touch. Good save, and then it comes right back to Emre Can, who makes no mistake, into the empty net. Goalkeeper's still on the floor, way out, and the block just missed by what looks like Fornals. A massive goal early on here, 1-0. Oh, it's a bit unlucky there. We get a huge touch on it, but he keeps on coming forward, slips it across, it's 1-1 like that. That is insanely unlucky. Oh, man. We get a touch on it there. It just falls right back to his feet, doesn't it? And that's a good ball across. And a tap-in for Sebastian Haller at the back post. And West Ham have leveled it here after 15 minutes. A bit unlucky. Now we got to do it all over again, really. Nicely done. One more. Jonathan David slips it forward. Holding on to it, Hernandez. Back inside. Fabian finds Can, and what a ball from Can, and a great touch, and that's a penalty, surely it is, and we have the opportunity to go right back up the other end and take the lead. It's a really good touch from Hernandez. Is that going to be red? It is going to be red, and Diallo is sent off for West Ham, and they are down to 10. We've had plenty of situations here where players have been sent off, and we haven't been able to score the penalty. Can we do it this time? Hernandez going for that right corner. In off the bar. We'll take it. It's 2-1. And we have the extra man. A huge turn of events so early in the game. 20 minutes gone. It's 2-1. West Ham are down to 10. What a start we've had here. But we needed to score that. We really did. We've had so many chances this year where teams have gone down to 10. And we haven't really taken that advantage by making the penalty. But he's hit that one in off the bar. It's a great penalty, really, I guess. Scary stuff. Scary stuff when you saw it hit the white. But it is in the back of the net. And now we have a major advantage here for the rest of the game. Fabian slips it forward. Here's Jonathan David. Can we slip it in? We can. Vinicius out wide. And Vinicius has a run at his man, beats him inside, beats him inside again, and he goes for goal. Not quite. It comes back to him, and now it goes for goal. That was a shot. I think the tackle bought it right to Jonathan David, and he had a go as well, but his finds the back of the net. That Vinicius attempt there wasn't a pass. It was a shot at goal. He must have gotten a deflection on this. He must have. And Jonathan David, though, he's turned really, really well and fired it into the back of the net. And just before halftime, a little bit of luck. But we go ahead and find that next goal. It's 3-1. Just before the half, and a brilliant spot to be in. Can we win the ball here? Manages to hold on to it. Smalling plays it forward pretty nicely. It's a bit of space here for West Ham. It gets one more over, and it's a good save from Rui. How in the world are 10 men West Ham having one extra guy over? And why are we giving the ball away in positions like that? It's two. What have we done? Ugh. What a dreadful giveaway there. It's 3-2. West Ham pull one back. It's Cullen with it. A couple of West Ham sitting in front of the Watford area, which is ridiculous. But this giveaway is awful, isn't it? And there's just space for him. Unbelievable. What are we thinking? 3-2 here, 54 minutes gone, and now they're back in it a little bit. Nice take. And Hernandez is free here. And Hernandez, can he restore a two-goal lead? Hernandez, oh, what a save. And, oh, it's cleared away. A massive opportunity. Once again, we're just keeping West Ham in this game at the moment, making silly mistakes, not finishing off our chances. And it's making for a nervier game than this really should be. Out wide, Vinicius. A bit of space here. Cuts back inside. Can he get by his man? He can. It's Lazaro he's beaten. And Jonathan David needs to make that run and does. And Jonathan David! It's a good finish. It's 4-2. 68 minutes gone. That's a really, really good finish, actually. And that may be game over, finally. West Ham putting up a heck of a fight here. But it's that pass right there. Splits it wide open, and that's a good finish. It's just a really, really clinical finish from the Canadian. That slide tackle there, he didn't extend his legs forward just yet before the shot got off. And there it is, 4-2 here on 70 minutes. Nice takeaway, though. It's a good ball forward here, and Hernandez in on goal. Hernandez cuts back, finds Graylish, and Graylish, oh, it's a good save. He's come out well there, the goalkeeper. Had to shoot once I got to the ball. It's a lovely, lovely bit of goalkeeping, really. Barco, one more. Emre Can back across. It's good football here. McKennie slides it in. And here's Graylish to put the icing on the cake. And he's just put it wide. Jack. You've got to be finishing that. He hasn't. But a minute to go. It's not going to change the outcome of this game. As we are going to go ahead and win the first game of the episode, which is all three of these games are incredibly important to how our season goes forward. And we've gone ahead and taken a title challenger for the moment and knocked them back. And now they are going to be a little bit further behind us. They were 2 points behind us to start. They'll be 5 points behind us now. A good performance from us. The red card certainly helped, of course, but we still played pretty well. As Manchester United win, Manchester City win. Both of them continue to win, of course. Arsenal won as well. It's going to be a difficult, difficult year. Let's get some training on these lads. Where would they go? Look at Hernandez. He's got some crazy, crazy, crazy stats on him. But forward we go. A draw here against Bayern. We are going to rotate a little bit because this game isn't hugely important, but a draw means we win the group. Winning the group is a little bit better than coming in second place. You get some second place teams in their groups in the first round of the draw, and that's obviously a little bit better. I think we can rock yellow and I press B. I think you can rock yellow and black in this one. Alright, so team management, let's see what we can do. We're going to make a couple of changes, a few changes. I'm going to bring Graylish in. Kent can come in. McKennie and Benitez can play. Where is Benitez? There you are. Auger hasn't played yet. We're going to fully rotate this team, I think. Max Aarons can play at right back. Ismail Yassar can keep his spot because we're kind of thin at, well, Yang Bai can play with Kent, and we'll move Kent to the right side. All right, so let's jump into it. Bayern Watford, a draw here, and we win the group. Benitez, one more across. Here's Yang Bai, slips it across, and here it is. Jack Graylish forces a decent save there out of Soria in goal. Benitez slide that through. We can. What a take by Graylish, and Graylish always put it wide. Oh, a big opportunity there. Haven't been many in this game. You've got to be taking that. Nice ball forward. Can we get the header on? Not quite. Gnabry's going to pick this up here. Does well to turn. Gets it back into a good space. And it's 1-0 to Bayern. That's like their first opportunity of the game. And they finished it off. Aggravating. And they go top of the group. Not what we wanted to see. Thought we had it there. It's a good touch inside, and it's a good finish as well. Gnabry doing really well up that side, but Milinkovic-Savic is the one with the goal. It goes right past Rui. Frustrating, because we've been much the better side, but as there have been very few chances, we haven't finished off any of ours either. Nice Ozier doing well there, and he gets it forward to Graylish, and now we've got men forward. It's Kent, I mean, not Graylish. Graylish in the middle there, making that run, and it's a good ball to Graylish. And Graylish, can he finish? He can. And we've leveled it up here. Jack Graylish with it. It's a quick break. And on 50 minutes, it's 1-1, and we go back on top of the group. Very quick. Nicely done. That's a really good pass from Kent. Kind of just slipped it behind the center back there, the man defending him. And Jack Graylish makes no mistake. It's a lovely finish. Just rolls it, almost scuffs it into that far corner there. No chance for Saria in goal. And we're level here at 1 after 50 minutes. Can we take that? We can. And Kent is free here. He's got plenty of space. And Kent, can he get away? He's holding on to it. Cuts back nicely. And Kent, he's finished it. And now we've taken proper control of the group. Bayern need 2. A quick fire double from us. Kent this time nabbing it in midfield and doing all the work himself. A brilliant solo goal from the man. He cuts forward, and then the cutback inside, loses his man, and then just goes near post, fires it past Saria. Too well hit, too high for him as well. A lovely goal from him, and we're 2-1 up on the day. Bayern need to win the game outright to win the group. Nicely done. That's clipped into a good space. One more here is Kent. Can he slip that through? He can. Yangbai, can he get there? He can, and Yangbai scuffs it wide. A big opportunity. It was a tough opportunity, really. He had to get there before Saria, stretching a little bit. Couldn't quite finish it off. Coming forward. Can we put the icing on the cake? There's only 2 minutes left here as Bayern are going to finish second. We are going to win the group as we lose the ball there, but winning the group is obviously a little bit better. It's not the hugest of deals, but it's a nice thing to do in the Champions League. You get a theoretically a kinder second round draw. And winning the group there has done us just that. A good win on the road. Rotated team. Not too many chances all game for either side, but we'll take it as we move on into the next round. And hopefully grab ourselves a decent draw. We're going for this tournament. 16 teams left. So a lot to do. But here we are, back in the Premier League, Manchester United. Let's get rid of all that Champions League money. We can actually probably check who we draw right before this United game. But Manchester United there, 4 points back of us. We have an opportunity to open up a rather large gap. But we also, if we don't win here, have the opportunity to drop down theoretically to third. If Arsenal and City both win. Let's see if we figure out who we draw already. We drew Chelsea in the semifinal of the Carabao Cup. That's going to be tough. And we haven't figured out just yet who we get in the Champions League. We'll figure that out later, I suppose. But let's jump into it. Manchester United at Old Trafford. This is a massive, massive game. Let's go. Nice take by Vinicius. Slips it to Hernandez, back out wide. Let's see if we can get off to another Premier League early start. We have been lately, last two games, scoring inside the first 5 minutes 2 times. And Hernandez is going to get away here. And could we do it again? We could! Inside 5 minutes for 3 Premier League games in a row. A huge goal here as we take the lead at Old Trafford. It's lovely football here. It's a good play. And then he just keeps his run up. The center back gets drawn to the man with the ball. And Hernandez keeps his run up, makes no mistake. That's a great finish from the prolific man up front. And it's a 1-0 lead early on here at Old Trafford. Oh, can't quite win it off him. It's good football. That's a good hit. And just like that, United hit back quickly. Inside 10 minutes, it's 1-1. Lingard with the bloody goal. He never scores, Lingard, in the Premier League. And there he goes this time. Smashing that. Past Rui, it's a good hit. Just slips it into that spot, and then they let him kind of open up that area, get him between the two of them. Nobody steps up till really late. It's a good finish, and just like that, we're level again. Our good start wiped away. And Jonathan David cuts back. There's a bit of space now for him. Can he get it to Hernandez? He can. Now can we slip it back to Jonathan David? We can. It's a good cut. Oh, brilliantly done by David De Gea. It's a good save. And Jonathan David did really well there also. Just couldn't quite find the finish. It's a poor giveaway. Fabian gets it out. One more back across. Back into space here. Can we get that ball to Vinicius, who's leaked a little bit on this left-hand side? Cuts back inside nicely. And Vinicius, oh, it's a massive block. That looked like it was going to beat David De Gea, but he's just standing tall right in front. Hits him in the chest. That's a big old block from the Manchester United man. Can we turn? We can. And Hernandez gets away a little bit. And Hernandez cuts back. Hernandez, can he slip that across? He can. One more! Oh, what a save from David De Gea. The extra pass, it looked good. But we couldn't quite finish it off. The space, Fabian. One more, Hakimi. Smalyasar. That's a good turn here. Can we get it out wide? We can. And Hakimi is in a good space here. And he cuts into the box. Cuts back. Can we find anybody? Fabian on it. Turns pretty well. Emre Can. Back to Fabian. It's good football here. One more. Can we play it through? And it's Fabian! It's finished! What a brilliant goal. And what a time to score it. Just after halftime. 55 minutes gone. And we've retaken the lead here at Old Trafford. That's lovely football here. It's really good one-touch stuff. And I wanted that pass earlier, but he's turned and then played it right through the legs. Fabian on the end of it. Makes no mistake. David De Gea can't get down to it in time. Phil Jones, of course, is the one nutmegged. And it's 2-1 here just before the hour mark. Oh, it's a good play in behind. Rashford's on it. Can we keep him from getting the cross in? We can. No, no, no. That ball's got to get out. It's Lingard again on it. Can we get in his way? We can, but it's blocked. It's going to come down, and it's 2-2. Come on! Oh, twice we've given the bloody ball away in our third, and twice they've punished us. What's going on? That ball has to get out, and he's just holding on to it, and it's a massive block. Two players block it, and it just rolls its way to Mason Greenwood, who lashes it past Rui, and we have to go again. Oh, man, that is so annoying. We just keep shooting ourselves in the foot in such a large game as well. Out wide is Vinicius. Can we get this to the other side? We can. Is Maliasar is on it. Fabian making a run through the middle here. And Fabian with a good touch. Fabian, can he slip it through to Maliasar? He can. Back across! Oh, it's a lovely finish! It's Jonathan David. It's 3-2, and we've done it again. The third time, hopefully, being the charm here at Old Trafford. We've retaken the lead. It's lovely stuff. That's a good ball back in from him. One extra pass, and that is a good finish. In off the post. Jonathan David here. I thought he'd try and run into the middle more. Not the angle I was hoping for, but an angle good enough. That is a great finish from the Canadian. As that's his last contribution. We bring Barco on for the pace and energy for the last 15 minutes. How big a goal can that be? Slips it out to Vinicius. We can get it out there. It's a lovely little ball in. And Ismaliasar with a great ball. And Fabian, he can finish it. He can. And that might be game over here at Old Trafford. What a clip ball in from Ismaliasar here. This is lovely. A great ball. No one tracks him. He takes it down and just smashes it into the back of the net. That is a great finish. A really great bit of technique from the 100 million pound midfielder, and he may have just won us the game here at Old Trafford. 4-2, 5 minutes to go. It's clipped into a good space here. Casemiro gets it back across, falls to United man, and then he goes for goal. He's forced Rui into a good save. You feel if United have any chance whatsoever, they have to score from this corner. It's clipped back post. It's headed up in the air. It's going to come down to Casemiro. Tries to take it over. Nicely done. And with 3 minutes added on, you feel that's it. Fabian racing forward. Can we get it through? We can. Hernandez racing forward. What a win here at Old Trafford. As he gets almost taken down by Zinchenko, of all people. It's a good turn, and it's blocked away. And that is going to be that. Whistle should blow. And there it is. A 4-2 victory away from home at Manchester United. What a result. And what a game we had here. An incredible game. And frankly, if we weren't giving the ball away so often, it could have been a little bit better for us. City win 4-1. Liverpool win 4-1. These teams keep on winning. West Ham win 4-0. it's going to be tough to stay where we are at. Let's go ahead and do the training, and then we can take a look at what games we have next episode. It'll be two games next episode, and hopefully we can keep on rolling. Here we are in the league, but there is a little bit of a gap starting to form in the top three, though Chelsea have a game in hand, can bring themselves to 38. We're on 41, City are on 41, Arsenal on 40. It's tight up here. Next episode, we have a couple of tough ones. We have Liverpool at home and then Leeds away. And then look at this for that next episode after that. Arsenal, Fulham, and Chelsea in those three. It's going to be tough. We haven't figured out who we are going to get in our Champions League tie. We might get it here. The draw may be on a Monday or a Tuesday. Let's go forward to the Liverpool game and check. But that is a big old win. A big old win. We're going to have to go into this Liverpool game and change a couple, but that'll be next episode. I kind of want to see if we get our Champions League team. We do. Bayer Leverkusen. That is not as bad as it could be, and that's why we win the group. Let's go ahead and see who Bayern got, because we could have flopped and gotten ourselves a difficult draw, or a more difficult draw. That's a pretty good draw for what the Champions League is. I'm comfortable getting that. Bayern got Milan. We got Leverkusen. Real Madrid got Manchester City. Dortmund got Tottenham. What is going on? We changed the competition on accident. Let's go back, and then here we go. United got Barcelona. Paris got Frankfurt. Atletico Madrid got Juve. And Liverpool got Lyon. So some tough ties in there. And frankly, I'm happy with the draw we got. And hopefully we can go ahead and advance past that. But for now, guys, I hope you've enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. And peace.